Rich Carlos, a 38-yard field goal. It's blocked and recovered by Dave Brown. A flag is down, and Brown is tackled at the 20-yard line. Now we'll check the penalty flag.
They have had trouble keeping people away from Carlos. He had a kick partially blocked on an extra point last week. One of the Seattle players down on the ground. We'll keep an eye on that.